difficult for Bruce Benedict to contend with, and you just saw the Ephus pitch. The throw goes to second. We're ready to go. Ed Milner will lead it off. And leading off the play-by-play broadcast here once again, Pete Van Wieren.
Okay, thank you, Skip. It's going to be a lot of fun here this afternoon. There you see the remarkable record of Phil Niekro. 12th on the all-time list in wins, 7th on the all-time list in strikeouts, 3rd on the all-time list in games started, 10th on the all-time list in games pitched, 4th on the all-time list in innings pitched.
Got to be a great thrill for you. I know this is going to be fun, but it's also a bittersweet sort of thing, I suppose.
Well, hope it's fun. I'm going to try and win like I always have. I think probably the nice thing about this particular ball game is winning and losing is important. It always has been. But knowing that my last pitch in the big leagues, the last pitch I'm going to throw in my career, is going to be with Atlanta. That's I can't think of a better. No kind of a better way to end my career with Atlanta.
Don't know how to tell.
The Braves took 2 out of 3 from the Reds before heading for Houston to meet the 1980 Western Division champions. Phil Niekro and Bob Knepper locked up in a pitcher's duel in Game 1. It goes into extra innings.
productive of Knucksie's career. Has umpired in this league for almost as long as Knucksie's pitch.